This morning in the kitchen, GoProvidence.com is giving us some tips from the pros. David Jackson is our pro for the day from Ten Prime Steak and Sushi. And David, what are you making today?
Today we're going to make some banana bread pudding.
I love that.
What we have here is we have some bananas up front, also some eggs, a vanilla bean, some day-old bread. This is a Pullman loaf here.
What is Pullman loaf? What kind of bread?
It's basically a big loaf of bread.
Okay.
It's like basically like
this
your
is a giant loaf.
White bread. So,
okay. Yep. Typical white. Got it.
And then we have some half and half.
Mm-hmm.
And what we're going to do is heat this up with the vanilla, whisk the sugar in with the eggs.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to temper the two together and then toss that all with the bread and the bananas.
Okay, so. And we were talking about this before of how, you know, maybe you have those bananas that are sitting on your counter that have gone a little too brown. You don't really want to eat them by themselves. You can use them in a recipe like
this.
And also the bread. Maybe it's getting a little hard. You don't really want to just make a sandwich out of it.
Yep, definitely.
But why are they good to use even at this stage?
Well, you know, like you said, if your bananas are turning brown, that's actually more sugar in them. They're a little bit more sweeter and they're better anyway. And same with the bread, especially after the holidays, you always have some leftover bread like this.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to show you how to do is basically use all these ingredients, basic ingredients that most people have in their kitchen, and we're going to make a nice little dessert out of it. So
sounds great. Like you said, you probably don't have to buy too much extra at the store.
Absolutely,
you have it all at home. And I noticed, too, that you kind of divvied up the eggs. Are we just using egg yolks and some whole eggs,
too? Yes, that's 7 yolks and also 2 whole eggs. Three whole eggs.
Three whole eggs. Yeah. Okay, all right. So we definitely have to have some eggs on hand then.
Absolutely.
That might be the only thing you have to buy a little more about the market. All right, we're going to get things started in just a bit, but for now, back to you.
Thanks, Mary. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. GoProvidence.com. Tips from the pro. Chef David Jackson is here. 10 Prime Steak and Sushi.
That's
and
right.
We are going to temper eggs now for our recipe, right?
Yes. Well, what I have going here, this is the half and half.
Mm-hmm.
And in there, we put some vanilla beans. And what I have here is this is a vanilla bean. I just split it right in half.
Okay.
And I'm just going to take my knife and kind of just scrape some of these little beans out. And then just plop them
right in there.
Yeah. So that's in there. And that's steaming. Just want to basically bring it to a boil and then kind of turn down the heat.
Yeah, so we just have it on like a low heat and keep your
Absolutely.
Eye on it as we're cooking along, right?
So in this bowl, we're going to do egg yolks.
Okay, how many eggs we got?
7 of those.
7, okay.
And then 3 whole eggs.
All right.
So 10 eggs all day.
10 eggs, okay.
And then we're going to add the sugar to it as well. That's a cup of sugar.
Okay.
All right, and then we're going to mix this up.
Whisk that together.
Yep.
And what do we want the consistency to be like when it's all this?
Oh, you want it light and fluffy. So this is all going to incorporate together really quick here. And then basically what we're going to do is take the cream and add it to the eggs slowly.
Okay, because we don't want it to curdle, right?
Yeah, we don't want to scramble the eggs.
Right, right. See, I'm learning things as I'm going along in these cooking.
See?
That's how we're going to do it.
So those eggs there, nice and beat up.
Mm-hmm. Put that in. Get those looking good.
Yeah,
and then we're just going to pour this in.
Now we're slowly going to take the ladle and just kind of
bring it in.
Yep,
bring it into
in
the mix.
There,
oh, okay. So even that's slow. Okay.
Yep.
All right. And what is this going to do? This
is going to heat up the eggs and kind of cook them really slow.
Okay. All right.
All right. And then once this gets a little bit hotter, we're going to pour it right back into that pot, and it's going to be all incorporated together.
All right. Okay.
All right. And this is basically the pudding for the bread pudding.
Right.
Is what we're making here. So.
Okay. So we're going to keep getting all our eggs ready. In the meantime, back to you.
All right, Chef David Jackson from Ten Prime Steak and Sushi is making banana bread pudding in the kitchen with us. And if you're just joining us, we're getting some tips from the pros.
Yes,
our tips have been how to temper an egg and also using that day-old bread that you might have laying around.
Exactly, so here we have our pudding that we made in the last segment here.
And, it smells great because you have that vanilla.
Nice and vanilla.
There.
The eggs and the half and half are mixed together.
Yum.
So we're going to take this and just kind of pour this over this bread.
How much bread are you using?
That's about 5 cups of bread.
Okay.
And five
just
cups
cubed
is
it up.
Yeah.
And any bread from home is going to do, or?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. What works really nice is Portuguese sweet bread.
Oh,
ooh, I love
that's
really
good
Portuguese
one to
bread.
Use.
Oh.
I'm just going to mix some of these bananas in here.
Look at us, we're like, ooh.
Mouths are watering.
Now, at this point, you can also add, like, nuts, dried fruit, anything like that, berries.
Right.
That's nice. It's very versatile. Can you also maybe even, like, chocolate chips or something, too? You can kind of throw whatever
like
you want.
That's a good idea, too,
So, then you can let this soak for a little bit.
Okay.
Probably up to half an hour, 45 minutes.
So it soaks up the contents on the bread.
And what you want is for the pudding to soak up into the bread.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So this is something you can also like do ahead. So mm-hmm. it's all ready to go. And then when you're ready to bake it, you're just going to take it, transfer it to the pan,
okay.
and then just bake it in the oven.
For how long? And what is our oven set?
For about this much, to fill up this pan, it'd probably be about an hour.
Oh, okay.
And you can kind of, you know, touch it as it bakes.
Mm-hmm.
And you can kind of see, you know, you'll feel it's firm and it's cooked. So.
Okay. And what temperature is the oven at when we are cooking it for an hour?
350.
350. Okay. This yep. seems like a really simple and great
easy
recipe.
Easy to use, yeah.
For,
yeah.
Your,
yeah. Make.
For your family,
right.
too. If you have kids, mm-hmm. they can get their hands in there, mix
uh-huh.
it all together.
Yeah, it's fun.
So we don't have to, like, even grease this
nope,
pan or anything
right
else. Just put
there.
It right in.
Yeah.
All right.
Wow. And let
so
your bake up just...
In.
And then this will all hold together once it's cooked, and then
it'll all incorporate together.
Okay,
that looks good.
So just like that.
And do you have stuff like this at your restaurant?
Oh
too?
Yeah, this like is this on our menu at 10. Yes.
Yum! So you can swing by there and
yep.
pick one up too.
Something
you're a little too lazy. Don't want to make it yourself.
You want to make it yourself.
So basically, I would pack this up, but I don't think we have the time.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
And then this goes right in the oven.
Okay.
And then I have one in here that is baked already.
Wow! Oh, that's nice and brown.
That looks good.
Good color there.
Yeah.
Let's move that out of the way.
Do you want to tell while we're getting all this ready any of the great things you got going on at the restaurant?
Well, we're going to do a new spring menu soon.
Okay.
So that should be coming out soon. And then I think that's about it, really. Don't have too much going on.
How
right
about
now.
Other desserts? I mean, I am such a huge dessert fan.
Yeah.
So you have the banana bread pudding
yep.
on your menu. What else can we look forward to?
We also have a chocolate souffle,
ooh.
Chocolate lava cake. We also do a Grand Marnier, creme brulee.
Mm-hmm.
What is
nice.
Grand Marnier?
Grand Marnier is orange liqueur.
Okay.
So we're just going to put some, this is caramel.
What is that drizzle?
Look at
caramel
that.
Sauce right there.
See, and it's all about the presentation,
it is.
Too.
Yep,
sometimes
absolutely.
You get something and you say, it looks, you know, too good to eat. Although I just say it looks
no,
good
it
and
looks
I'm going to eat it.
And it looked good before, but when you put that on there,
oh,
it'll
yeah,
look better.
Absolutely.
And now the best part, I mean, we were all excited mm-hmm. to hear that there's ice cream to come as well.
Vanilla ice cream, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And this is
going to
go, this is vanilla bean ice cream, too. You can see the vanilla beans,
you can see
in,
the
there.
Beans in it.
Is
yep.
this how you serve it at 10?
Yes, this is exactly how we do it at 10.
And remind everyone at home where you guys are located if they haven't been before.
55 Pine Street, right in the middle of downtown.
Mm-hmm.
We do lunch and dinner. Lunch we do Tuesday to Friday,
okay.
and dinner every night. So we're going to put some more of this
oh,
on there, too.
Yeah.
We
load
can't get
up.
Enough
well,
of this.
Oh, load that up.
All right. And then we got a couple strawberries here.
Wow.
We're going to put these on there.
This is fantastic.
We really know how to make it look nice.
This will last about 5 minutes here, if that.
Yeah,
not even.
Not even that. This will be devoured
by the time
quickly.
You're done laying down the rest of those little garnish, will have eaten about half
yeah,
of it.
This will be way gone.
Yeah, it's
what
good breakfast food, too.
Yes, it is.
You know?
It has bananas,
oh, yeah.
right? It's got bananas.
Yeah, this, well, and that's true. It's kind of a versatile, maybe just without the ice cream.
Ice cream? No, ice cream
maybe
has
with
milk.
The ice
cream
yeah.
has milk.
There you go. You're turning this into a breakfast
I'm
dish.
Trying my best. I'm trying my best to make this happen.
Well, I think you need a
right.
taste test, Will.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
You like bananas? You like
yeah,
bread?
Oh, yeah, sure.
You like ice cream?
Gonna dive in and give it a shot and see
right,
how this is.
Right, here we go. Drum roll.
That's good, right?
That's mm-hmm. a good, see, he can't yeah. even can't even talk.
Mm.
You blew him away. Awesome.
All right,
well, for these recipes and all others, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.